Yo, what's up guys? Some of you have asked me which manager I use at my club, which one is my favorite and what advanced instructions I'm using mostly. So I have decided to share my favorite manager, including which I think are the best advanced instructions for this formation. At the moment I'm using Roberto Martinez as manager with a 3-2-2-3 formation, which looks very offensive, but the correct way of playing with this manager is to play defensively because of his defensive tactics. As you can see, it's about conservative defending and all-out defense. Okay, so let's start off with my favorite instruction. As you know, Martinez has a unique but very offensive formation with two wingers on each side. When selecting false winger as one of your attacking advanced instructions, you will always have wingers who run into spaces, whether it's in the center or at the wings. And these running moves can create a lot of passing possibilities, which makes it easier to create chances in a very fast way. The other attacking advanced instruction is centering targets. When one of the wingers has the ball, the striker is always trying to get into position in front of the goal and waits for the crosses or through balls. For example, when Alexis Sanchez has the ball, Mbappe will run forwards and position himself in front of the goal. He will create space behind him, which will be filled up by Hazard because of the other advanced instruction false winger. Then he will run into the space behind the striker. In my club, you mostly face opponents who have attackers with a good pace or dribble, which can be very dangerous in counterattacks. So in my opinion, it's important to move the defensive line a bit more lower to prevent your defender standing too high and lose battles against their opponents on speed. But when you feel that your opponent is getting a lot of space in front of your defensive line and can create dangerous attacks because of that, try to switch off the defensive advanced instruction to make it harder for your opponent by giving him less time to create a chance. Okay, so these are the advanced instructions I'm using with this manager and formation. Leave a like if you enjoyed this video. Let me know in the comments which manager is your favorite and which advanced instruction you prefer to use. Also, let me know if you agree or disagree with these advanced instructions I'm using. And for now, enjoy some footage of my team and thanks for watching.